The Tesla Model Y was released in March 2020, and when the delivery started, there was no standard range, and the 7-seater option was not available. Well, now that is changed. Let's get started. All right, how is it going on, guys? Hope you're doing very well. You may have heard the news that the Tesla Model Y standard range is now available, including the 7-seater option. So we're going to be taking a look at a few pictures of the 7-seater Model Y, and we're going to also be taking a look at the specs of the standard range. Here's the specs of the standard range Model Y. We have a 0 to 60 in 5.3 seconds, 135 miles per hour top speed, and 244 miles of range for the standard range. And this is a pretty good amount for a driver who does not really drive much, doesn't really go on road trips, just drives around like the neighborhood or something. This standard range is a good option for that kind of a driver. The 7-seater interior includes third row seating for two, easy entry into the third row USB-C charging, sliding second row with adjustable seat backs, fold flat second and third rows for maximum cargo storage, electronic fold flat releases in trunk. Alright, so that's gonna wrap up for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. We are so close to 100 subscribers. Please hit that thumbs up button. Comment down below on what video you would like me to make in the future and what you think about these new updates to the Model Y. And have a great day.